Argentina have endured a miserable 2018 World Cup so far, drawing 1-1 with Iceland before getting thumped 3-0 by Croatia. The squad has reportedly staged an unsuccessful mutiny against manager Jorge Sampaoli, with Sergio Aguero believed to be the biggest casualty. According to the Mirror, Aguero will drop to the bench against Nigeria in favour of Gonzalo Higuain. The Manchester City ace will be joined by Willy Caballero following a high-profile error last time out, while Maximiliano Meza could make way for Paulo Dybala. Take a look through the gallery above to see how Argentina could line up ahead of the World Cup Group D clash with Nigeria.